A trip to the NFC title game hanging in the balance. Second half action back underway. Now the return. Here comes Randall Cobb. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line.
And they're in the position they expected to be in. They've got the lead, home crowd behind them, and they're looking toward making that next step in these playoffs.
And I think a key for them is to put together some good, long, extended drives. Work the run in a little more with that big offensive line. I'm not saying get away from throwing the football. That's still working, but they run it more effectively. It may get even bigger plays in the passing game.
69 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries. First and 10, here's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Not his best throw there, but where we sit right now in the third quarter, he's had a pretty good game throwing the football.
He certainly has, and it's not exactly at the point where we're doing 4-minute offense yet, but they've got to think about, I'm not going to say milking the clock, but understanding clock management here on out.
Rodgers will try again on second down. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third.
Well, listen, when you've got the lead, there's absolutely no sense trying to fit a ball in where you shouldn't. You can see the coaching in his head taking place on that play because he saw he had a receiver in the area, and he just put it well over his head out of harm's way.
They fake the give. Now Rodgers. And it's complete to Adams. And he's going to have the Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
With the kind of game he's had so far, you had to know that on third down that they would be looking his way, and they did, for big yardage and a first down. I think the defense fell asleep at the switch on that one. I would have doubled him, tripled him, anything to keep the ball out of his hands.
Pretty nice, aggressive run there before being brought down just inside of the 30. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's second and 2. Rodgers to throw. That ball is caught. Marquez Valdes-Scantling. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. Touchdown, Packers! Full touchdown for Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason as they add on to their lead. And we remember, of course, all scoring plays need to be verified upstairs, and I think they're going to at least take a look at this. Touchdown originally, and this will stay a touchdown after the video review, so they had it right. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only.
They're looking for Lamb, but it's intercepted. Picked off at the 35. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Extra point up and good by Crosby, and that'll increase their lead to 28. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful, because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
7 yards to pick up there.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, you often can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule.
Well, maybe this offense has learned something from watching their counterparts work. I'm wondering if their coaching staff said, let's do what they've been doing the entire game, because that's worked well. This offense, they have not looked particularly good all game long. But a nice throw there for a good game and a first down.
And he'll snag about 5 yards down in the 32.
Well, they certainly have been able to get him going and establish the run, so I think it's time to abandon that plan and start chucking it all over the park. And you know who's excited about that? The defensive front. They got to just pin their ears back and get after him now.
Flush to his right. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And this is caught. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down, so let's sort this out. Now Prescott. Packer pressure. Goes. They'll need a big play here with Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. Looking to throw. Prescott. Under pressure, and they got to him again. Rashawn Gary. He's the one to get him this time, and back-to-back sacks brings up fourth down. Here's Brian Anger now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They're just looking to do more of the same. They were good in the first half. They've extended their lead so far here in the second half. Oh, they're just looking good on all, hitting on all cylinders right now.
And sometimes that means a head coach who really has a finger on the pulse of a team may not have anything to say at all. May tell the rest of the coaches, just back it off a little bit. This team has it under control. I remember hearing about Bob Knight years ago in basketball, getting ready to give the final speech before the gold medal game in 84. And on the board, Michael Jordan had written, Coach, after all we've been through, there's no way we're losing tonight. He didn't even give a pregame speech.
Wow, interesting. Well, right now, no speeches needed. One quarter remains for a trip to the NFC title game. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams. He's got a man. Complete. Taking it right down Broadway. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Rodgers on fire. His fifth touchdown pass of the ball game. And the Packers are moving closer to a date now in the NFC Championship game as they're able to extend this fourth quarter lead. Now Crosby for the point after. And this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. Kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Now Pollard. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Their hopes of advancing past this divisional round hanging by a thread, if that, as they begin here with a first and 10 on the wrong side of the scoreboard. Give them a couple on the carry there, second and 8. Here's Prescott. Letting one fly deep for Cooper. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. Prescott looks to throw on first. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's going.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
Prescott able to get down there at the end on the slide, and he has the first as well. First down, Prescott. And that'll be caught by Fehoko. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Simi Fehoko. 27 yards, and the Cowboys get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. Zerline connects on the extra point, and that'll cut the lead down a bit to 28. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. And he almost flirted with disaster there, but it does get into the end zone before going out, and they'll bring it out to the 25. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And it would appear that that first round bye certainly helped. They've looked fresh from the start and no letdown here as they lead big in this divisional round and they look to book a spot in the conference championship. 89 yards rushing for him now in the ball game as he is trying to will his guys to the championship round next weekend. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Rodgers going to give this one to Dillon. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge. Brandon, when a defense just simply can't get off the field on third down, and we all know how important that down is for both sides of the ball, you often feel like you're just a step behind whatever they're doing offensively.
And one of the differences in this game, no doubt, third down conversion, and that is going to be a story they'll talk about after this one. Neville Gallimore on the stop.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run, got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
Saw it through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. And that's complete to Adams.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and take and go like turtle at this point. You just go ahead and play.
And not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here, first and 10. Pretty good results here on the first down run as he takes this forward for about six.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
On second down, another run for Dillon. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
And they take a knee. Charles Davis and all the hard-working men and women on our crew. I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. The Packers are winners here as we say so long from Lambeau.
Making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He tough as body, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my wife to stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking.
I played the game, I missed a shot, I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance, find out my not, my not, for flexing, I fell out and cut the check, my not, paralyzed the set, but I been taking hits like I can die like any. More than a day, the dawn of the dead day, I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chopping, I chop it, the nigga, the server, determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances, I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my gush, the world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, kicking the dough and I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want. Well,
Yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing you? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly. Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy make me triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it, had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a second. I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz. Nobody blocking big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting that's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like Walker Flock of Flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock.